RuneScape, bro. Maybe it's because I played so much RuneScape as a kid and a young man. Maybe that's why. Maybe it's because, wait, because Erobb was it. So me, I've said it before a thousand times. Me and Erobb ran a fucking like little scheme, and Erobb would scam people. And since I was like a mod on RuneScape or like a private server, they would come to me like, "Yo, Erobb221 just scammed me. I have proof." I'd be like, "Not enough proof, bro. Sorry, he can't get banned."